Well, hello, greetings. It's your old mate Dave Spencer back on his transport adventures just for you. And today we're at GOOLE over in East Yorkshire, just off the M62 motorway. And today is Tuesday the 4th of April 2023, a very crisp but sunny morning, and we're really hoping that spring is around the corner. We've seen precious little of it yet. What are we going to see here at GOOLE? Of course, we shall see what we shall see. There's plenty of lorries about, and I've just called in at the services, topped up for the journey home, and had a nice cup of coffee. And I'll crack on. Perhaps we'll have a chat along the way, we often do. And if not, well, I'll see you at the end. How's that? See you in a bit. Bye for now. It really starts revving up here. You can always pan round and get the next vehicle, eh? There is a lorry coming. There you go. Just waiting for the light to swing around a bit. I can go the other side of the road. But, this will do nicely in the meantime. I've got my woolly hat on, though, to keep me warm, and my gloves. It might be lovely and sunny, but the temperature is full winter. Time check, I'd say it's probably about 8:45 now. The morning surge of lorries would have gone through hours ago. No idea what we're going to get. Not so many Stobarts, they'll be in their new Pernar livery. Unless it's a WS. Willie Stobart, always very welcome, flying the flag for a half decent livery. drive over today was fairly horrendous. Got to be somebody along. Nope. Let's take a chance on it. Truck roulette, I always call it. Well, even if you get a van, it's a better than a kick up the doodah, isn't it? A lorry in sight. Well, there is. You can't see it yet though, because I'm about a foot higher up than the video camera. There we go. So all is not lost. Oh, we took to this spot relatively late in our career, but proved the very nice spot, very productive, and sort of usually offers that trickle, like one at a time, which is a bit easier than when you get a sort of pulse of them coming through, and then nothing at all, as was the case up in Penrith yesterday. WS fans, fill your socks. I can't fill me hands. It really is cold. Could have done with my electric gloves out. Another two coming. Narration. Skip lads. Sometimes you get a classic from them, but not for us today, unfortunately. A wave, a thumbs up and a toot. Full compliment. The camaraderie of the road, eh? Better than somebody waiting to do them or something, isn't it? Absolutely. few wheels screeching around the roundabout. Shows you how dry it is. Well, it's your old mate Dave back with you again, and that's been rather good, isn't it? Our first hour of film here at Goole in East Yorkshire, just off the M62 motorway on Tuesday the 4th of April 2023. It's been great having you along with us here. Can't wait to get on with the next volume, and the sun will swing round until it's a little bit easier for still photography. Like, you know, yeah, men can multitask, you know, I do video and stills. So, great, lovely, super seeing you. From me, it's bye for now though, and stay well, stay safe, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, because we are living through very difficult times, aren't we? And meanwhile, from myself and Mandy, God bless. Bye-bye, everybody. See you all next time round. Bye.